What's up, y'all? This is the man of the people, Iggy Raw, with the Philadelphia coronavirus update for the week of Monday, April 13th. There was a lot going on last week about this coronavirus in the city of Philadelphia. First of all, I just want to say that Governor Tom Wolf announced that all Pennsylvania schools will be closed throughout the rest of the school year. So unfortunately, the kids who are supposed to graduate won't get that opportunity. They won't get the opportunity to go on a prom. But the good thing is this, some people have been reaching out to me. They say they want to do some things with the kids when this is all over, as far as acknowledging the kids who are supposed to graduate and go on prom. So just stay tuned for that. As far as the whole free meal situation, they're still giving out the free meals for the kids, but only on Mondays and Thursdays from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. So just make sure you check, you know, whatever school you send a child to or you go to pick up the meals for the kids, you can still go pick up the meals for the kids. As far as the whole prison situation, the governor did say that they're going to be releasing 1,800 nonviolent inmates starting Tuesday. So 1,800 nonviolent inmates. I don't know if that's state inmates or city inmates. I don't know where they're coming from, but 1,800 nonviolent inmates will be released and, you know, brought back into society. Some of them going to go to house arrest. Some of them going to go to, you know, halfway house and stuff like that. So, man, that's what's up. We got to stay safe out here, man. So as far as the whole SEPTA situation, SEPTA last week put a ruling saying that you had to have a mask on to get on the bus. But Friday, as you know, if you didn't see the video, the video went viral. A man was on the bus. He didn't have a mask on. They asked him to get off. He didn't get off, so they called the cops. And the cops forcibly removed the man off the bus. About an hour later, SEPTA changed their mind and said, you know what? You don't have to have a mask on. So even if you are coming out, if you get on public transportation, please put a mask on, gloves and all that. But if you got to come out here, like I said the other day, just to, you know, take a walk, or walk your dog, or get some fresh air, do whatever you got to do, you know, put your mask on, put your gloves on. But if you don't want to, then, I mean, that's on you at the end of the day. So I just wanted to say that, man, for y'all, man. But as long as y'all still staying safe, still quarantining, man, just make sure y'all doing what y'all got to do, because, I mean, we're going to be up out of this soon. This ain't going to last for too much longer. As long as we keep doing what we got to do, man. So y'all enjoy the rest of y'all day, man. This is the man of the people, Iggy Raw. Make sure y'all follow Unsolved Murders in Philly with Iggy Raw. Also on Facebook, Iggy Raw TV group. And also on YouTube, Iggy Raw TV, man. On Twitter, Iggy Raw 1977. I'll holler at y'all, man. Enjoy the rest of y'all day.